हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू योर फेवरेट चैनल हिंदी की पढ़ाई। चिल्ड्रेन, इफ़ यू वांट टू गेट बेनिफिट फ्रॉम दिस चैनल देन यू हैव टू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल सो दैट व्हेनेवर न्यू अपडेट विल कम रिलेटेड विद द हिंदी स्टडी यू विल गेट द नोटिफिकेशन। सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द बारहखरी। What is Barakhari, children? Before starting our Barakhari, we will learn about the vowel and its matra. All of you know better about the vowel. This a, a, e, e, u, u, ri, a, i, o, au, ang, a. These all are known as swar or vowel. For this swar or vowel in Hindi, we are using matra also. So for a there is no matra. For a no matra will come. Matra means sign. So and this a, this standing line will come. For this a small e, this matra will come, this sign will come. And for big e, this sign will come. For small o, this matra will come. For big o or dirgh o, this matra will come. For ri, this matra will come. For a, this matra will come. For I, this matra will come. For o, this matra will come. And for au, this one will come. For ang, one small dot will come above the consonant or vyanjan. And for aha, two dots will come. This two dots is also known as bisharg ki matra. So let us see. Now we will see one by one. Children, in Barakhari, all of you know for a there is no matra. So when we want to add this a ki matra with any consonant, then no sign, there is no sign, no nothing will come with that vyanjan, and we will write this one as usual: ka, kha, ga, cha, ta, na, like that. As usual it will come because there is no matra for a. Then this one is a ki matra. For a ki matra one standing line will come. Okay, a ki matra one standing line will come. And you see how it will come. If you will see ka halant, halant means half letter. If you will add halant ki matra with any consonant vyanjan, it means it reflect that this consonant is half letter. So ka halant plus a is equal to, how we will write, again we will write ka halant is equal to, now I will use this matra, ka halant plus a ki matra is equal to ka, this ka I have written here, and this matra I will add here. So ka. So here you see, children, it is how it is written here: ka plus a ka, kha plus a kha, ga plus a ga, cha plus a ja, cha, ta plus a ta. Now this is hars e and this is hars e ki matra. How we will add with ka? See here, ka halant plus e, hars e is equal to ka plus e ki matra is equal to here ka, this ka I have written here, and this matra will come left side, always small e, hars e ki matra will come left side, always remember this one. So now see, children, here how it is written: ka plus e ki, ka plus e kha plus e ki, ga plus e gi, cha plus e chi, ta plus e ti. Now let us see next one. This is big e or dirghi ki matra. How we will write this one? Ka plus e, ka halant, okay, half ka, is equal to ka plus this e ki matra. This e ki matra I have written here, is equal to ka. And now this one will come right side. First one came left side. Now this one we will give right side of the consonant. So this is बेगी की मात्रा. Now we will see, we will do the pronunciation with long pronunciation. की. So now see here children, this is क प्लस ई की, ख प्लस ई खी, ग प्लस ई घी, च प्लस ई ची, ट प्लस ई टी. ओके नेक्स्ट वन विल सी हेयर, दिस वन इज हर्ष ऊ की मात्रा एंड दिस इज हर्ष ऊ एंड दिस इज हर्ष ऊ की मात्रा. हाउ वी विल ऐड दिस वन, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू ऐड दिस वन. क हलंत प्लस ऊ इज इक्वल टू क हलंत प्लस ऊ की मात्रा इज इक्वल टू क. आई हैव रिटन दिस क हियर एंड नाउ आई विल गिव दिस मात्रा, आई विल ऐड दिस मात्रा. सो नाउ चिल्ड्रेन दिस इज अ स्मॉल ऊ और हर्स ऊ. फॉर दिस वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द सेंटर एंड द टेल विल कम इन द लेफ्ट साइड. फॉर अ स्मॉल ऊ टेल विल कम इन द लेफ्ट साइड. नाउ यू सी हियर क प्लस ऊ कू, ख प्लस ऊ खू, ग प्लस ऊ खू गू, च प्लस ऊ चू, लाइक दैट. नाउ वी विल सी नेक्स्ट वन. नेक्स्ट वन इज दीर्घ ई और बिग ई. नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू हियर, नाउ वी विल डू हियर वी आर गोइंग टू ऐड विद द कॉन्सोनेंट. नाउ क हलंत प्लस बिग ऊ और दीर्घ ऊ इज इक्वल टू क हलंत प्लस बिग ऊ की मात्रा इज इक्वल टू क. And now from center I will start and I will give this tail in the right side. So now see here ka plus big u ki matra ku, kha plus u khu, ga plus u gu, long pronunciation, cha plus u chu, ta plus u tu. Now we are going to do next one. This is री की मात्रा, दिस इज री एंड दिस इज री की मात्रा. फॉर री की मात्रा हाउ वी विल डू चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ वी हैव टू यूज दिस वन. क हलंत प्लस री इज इक्वल टू क हलंत प्लस री की मात्रा इज इक्वल टू क. एंड नाउ यू सी आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द सेंटर and this tail will go down, it will go down. So this is kri. Now here see children, ka plus ri ki matra kri, kha plus ri ki matra kri, ga plus ri ki matra gri, cha plus ri ki matra chri, like that we can write. Now next one, this is a or this is a ki matra. So how we are going to add this one, we'll add this one a प्लस सॉरी क हलंत प्लस ए इज इक्वल टू क प्लस ए की मात्रा इज इक्वल टू क. एंड नाउ दिस ए की मात्रा विल कम अबव द व्यंजन, अबव द लेटर. सो नाउ इट इज के. इन दिस वे यू सी हियर हाउ इट इज रिटन, क प्लस ए के, ख प्लस ए खे, ग प्लस ए गे, च प्लस ए चे, ट प्लस ए टे. नाउ दिस इज आई एंड दिस इज आई की मात्रा. हाउ वी विल राइट दिस वन, वी विल लर्न. नाउ दिस इज क प्लस दिस इज आई इज इक्वल टू अगेन हियर हलंत की मात्रा विल कम क हलंत. अलंत मीन्स हाफ क प्लस दिस वन इज आई की मात्रा इज इक्वल टू नाउ आई हैव रिटन क एंड अबव दिस व्यंजन आई विल राइट टू लाइन, टू लाइन आई विल गिव. सो दिस इज कई एंड प्रोनाउंसिएशन विल बी हार्ड एंड लॉन्ग. कई कई. नाउ सी चिल्ड्रेन हियर क प्लस आई कई, ख प्लस आई खई, ग प्लस आई गई, च प्लस आई चई, ट प्लस आई टई. Now we are going to learn about next. So now this is O and this is O ki matra. Now we will see this one. Ka halant plus O is equal to ka halant plus this O ki matra, one standing line will come, and above this one like umbrella stick it will come. So now how we will write ka and then standing line and above that one umbrella. So this is ko. This is ko ki matra. So here ka plus o ki matra ko. Now see here how it is written. Ka plus o ki matra ko. Kha plus o ki matra kho. Ga plus o ki matra go. Cha plus o ki matra cho. Ta plus o ki matra to. Now next we will see. This is au and this is au ki matra. Now what we will do, children, here? Now ka plus ka halant plus au is equal to ka plus au ki matra. In au ki matra what we will do, one standing line and above the line we will write two umbrella like stick. So is equal to here ka I have written, and then I will give one standing line and two umbrella like stick above this. So this is kau with long and hard pronunciation. Now see here ka plus au ki matra kau. Kha plus au ki matra khau. Ga plus au ki matra gau. Cha plus au ki matra chau. Now we will see next one. This is ang ki matra, and this dot is, this is ang and this is ang ki matra. So how we will add this one? Ka plus ka halant plus ang. Sometimes we will say ang also or am also, both are correct. Is equal to ka halant plus above the line one dot I will give. This is the am sign or ang sign. Is equal to ka and above the ka I will give one dot. Now I will say kang or kam. This is kam or kang. Now see here ka plus ang ki matra kang. Kha plus ang ki matra khang. Ga plus ang ki matra gang. Cha plus ang ki matra cham. Or we can say ka plus am ki matra kam. Kha plus am ki matra kham. Ga plus am ki matra gam. Now see, children, this one is aha and this one is ah ki matra, or you can see bishargh ki matra. This is also known as bishargh ki matra. So here ka halant plus aha is equal to ka plus ah ki matra is equal to ka aha kaha. How we will say ka aha kaha. So ka plus ah ki matra kaha. Kha plus ah ki matra kaha. Ga plus ah ki matra gaha. Cha plus ah ki matra chaha. So in this way we can read any barakhari. Only some changes are here. Now you see, children, in case of ra some changes will come. Here ra plus ah ki matra, ra plus a ki matra ra, ra plus a ki matra ra, ra plus hars e ki matra ri, ra plus dirgh e ki matra ri, ra. Now here some changes will come. U. So here ra plus u is equal to ra plus u. And how we will write here? Actually, in most of the case we want to write this step, but here it will not come this step. How we will write this ra, this one, thus ra and here u ki matra. This is ru. And for the big U, this U also, Ra plus U is equal to Ra plus U ki matra is equal to, we will write here, it will not come this type. Mostly we are giving U ki matra down, no? But this is wrong in the case of Ra. Here we will give circle and this type. Here in the middle. So this is Ru. This is Ru. This is Ru. And in the case of Ra, again one change is there. Here you see Ri ki matra, Ri ki matra, Ri ki matra. Everyone where Ri ki matra is there. But in case of Ra, because it is already Ra, so again Ri ki matra will come, means pronunciation is not correct. So with Ra, this Ri ki matra will never come. So that's why this place is blank here. So that is one change. Again in case of Ha, one change is there, children. For Ha, everything will come in the same way. Ha plus A ki matra, Ha plus A ki matra, Ha plus E ki matra, Ha plus big E ki matra, Ha plus U ki matra, Ha plus big U ki matra. But in the case of Ri, Ri ki matra, here we will write in different way. Ha, and this Ri ki matra will not come down, it will come under this. So this is Hri, Hri ki matra. Then other things are as usual. He, Hai, Ho, How, Hung, Ha. Other things will come as usual. So children, today we have completed Barakhari. I think you are able to understand Barakhari properly, and you will use this Barakhari properly to frame any word in Hindi. So if you like this video and my teaching style, then you have to subscribe this channel, so that whenever I will upload any video related with Hindi teaching, you will get it and you will get the notification also. Thank you, children.